What's up, YouTube? It's your homeboy Lee Sean Anderson, and I'm back with another video reaction. And it's Saturday, so you know what that means. D'Angelo, sing that song for me, please. Saturday Smile. This video is titled Chris Tucker Stand Up If Michael Jackson Was a Pimp. All right, I mean, the title alone is self-explanatory. Let's get into it. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Pissed off, man. Man. Just got me a new place, man. Hate my neighbors, man. I got neighbors that borrow shit all the time. You ever had a neighbor that borrow your shit and keep it so long, you have to borrow it back? Like, come on, you got a room I can borrow, man. No, it's you got my goddamn room. It ain't all, man. I got rats and roaches like Crips and Bloods in my house, man. Be crawled by shootings all the time. I come over to work out to break up fights. Oh, y'all, let it go, it ain't worth it. Stop that shit, man. Man, they be answering my door. Talking on my phone, won't click over. People done told me they call, I ain't heard shit from. That motherfucker don't live here. Chris who? My roaches smart too, man. They play dead. The other day I stepped on one of them, went in the bathroom to get some tissue, came back, that nigga was gone. I seen him 2 weeks later with some stitches. Nigga told me he was too legit to quit.
I ain't did an air on you.
That is fucked up. When you go on your series to get your prize, them motherfuckers done already been in the hangout. Trip, man. Whatever happened to pimps, man? What if Michael Jackson was a pimp? Should it be him and Tito be riding around in a Cadillac and shit? Slow down, Tito. Damn! Is that my hoe over there sitting on the curb?
Sit on the curb.
Let me out. Come here, girl. I said, come here, girl. Oh, my money, how much you got? I'm like, I'm sorry, all I got is $100 bill. Girl, you've been out here all day and all you got is $100 bill?
Keep it in the closet. That's funny.
It's fucked up, man. Ain't nobody hiring this. I'm serious. I know what it is, man. White people don't trust black people. That's why they won't vote for no black president. Like a black brother will fuck up the White House. Like the grass won't be cut. This is wild up. Cousins running through the White House. Cookouts. Basketball going in the back. Look at them cars. All about to shit in the driveway. Brother won't clean out the tub when you get out of it. President get pissed off. Somebody done drunk up all the Kool-Aid. Ain't no a black president. He's too proud. He ain't gonna have no bodyguard. A black president, he don't have a gun. Somebody try to fuck him up. He fucked him. Hey, nigga. Like, damn, the president fucked somebody up. Yeah. That shit, man. My mom's threw me out of the house, man. Have you ever noticed when you're in high school, you're your mama's baby? But when you graduate, you that nigga walking around the house. My daddy wanted me to leave all alone, man. Leave me little hints and shit, like leaving army brochures and shit on my pillow. My mama do little shit like she buy peanut butter, went by the jelly. Buy Kool-Aid, went by sugar. I'm like, what the fuck wrong with you? No, you can't make Kool-Aid without sugar.
You said the same thing to Craig.
Fuck them shit, man. You can't fuck no more in your mom's house neither. It's a trip, man. Because one time, man, I was handling business, right? But I had to listen out for my mom. So I told the girl, I said, you're going to have to shut the fuck up. Because I got to listen out for my mom. I thought I heard something. Keep on doing what you're doing. One time my mom's caught me, man. I was fucked up. I was handling business, right? I mean, I was on the floor and the bed was shaking. My mom said, Chris, what you doing? I said, nothing.
Hey, this was Before Friday and the Rush Hour movies. This was pretty funny, man. If you watched the music video, The Way You Make Me Feel, from Michael Jackson, he was a pimp in that music video. I don't care what anybody said. He was a pimp in that video. So Michael Jackson must have seen this stand-up and said, hey, that's my calling, you know? But that's gonna do with this video. Like, comment, and subscribe. And if there's any other videos you want me to react to, let me know in the comments below. All right, I'm out. Drink lots of water. Take care of your body. Deuce, deuce.